Hello everyone. The phrase "pardon my French" is used when you are going to say an inappropriate word which might be offensive to other people. For example, you can say, "Pardon my French, but this food tasted like shit." Since you are using a word like shit, which is considered to be inappropriate or offensive to some people, so we use "pardon my French." Thank you for watching this video, and for more such tips, please follow us on YouTube.